partner, baka may konting matanggal sa dream ng bata, hindi ko kaya na. Ako yung umiiyak, so nagiging drama yung ano, ayoko na. So, and then they offered me a show na hindi masyadong akma sa... It was a nice idea, but it wasn't for me. I just felt it wasn't for me. So, as of now, wala akong work sa kanila.
May teens daw po, so hindi na rin kayo.
No, I'm not doing the voice. I want to do your face also later, if it comes back. I don't know. No, because I get emotional with the voice. Your face? You know, you have work friends, diba? In your face sounds familiar. I have lifelong friends. From Augie to obviously Kuya Guy, to Jed, to Nyoy, to Billy. These are lifelong friends of mine. So, parang doon ako feeling ko nagre-reunion doon as a family every show. And at this point in my career, I'm in a position to choose what I want. I'm no longer, hindi na ako nakikikarera katulad ng mga bata na okay na ganyan, ganyan. Graduate na kami na regina sa ganyan. Lahat na ng awards na kuha na namin, lahat na.
Sa ka ba umuwi?
Ngayon, whatever comes our way, kung gugustuhin namin, that's what we'll do. Hindi na yung, ay, kailangan gawin ko. So I'm waiting for a show na akma sa akin. But I'm very happy that Gretchen and I are together. I've been there 30 years.
Mamaya.
Tapos ang tagal-tagal pa ano, siya namin
yung musical, Manolo. Yung pa-play na mismo.
Thank you.
Siya yun.
Sandali, mga hindi pa rin.
Thank you, pero may comments.
Hindi pa rin papasa yung 50,000 na free personal accident insurance ng Manila Bank.